Most of us love drinking alcohol. It can have powerful effects on our mood and mental state. Some of us drink to boost confidence, while others do it to cope with stress. Some people drink small amounts at a time, while others tend to binge drink. According to a survey, 56% of the adults in the US drink alcohol regularly, out of which 26.9% are binge drinkers. But not all of us can metabolize alcohol so easily. People of East Asian heritage can have some physical reactions to alcohol. Their skin turns red and they get blotches all over their skin. This is called Asian flush and it affects around 40% of East Asians, primarily Chinese, Korean, and Japanese people. To understand what causes Asian flush, we have to understand how alcohol is metabolized by our body. Ethanol, which is the main component of alcohol, is broken down in our liver in two steps. In the first step, the enzyme alcohol dehydrogenase converts alcohol into a chemical called acetaldehyde. A buildup of this toxic chemical is one of the reasons why we feel sick when hungover. However, acetaldehyde is generally short-lived. It is quickly broken down by a second enzyme named aldehyde dehydrogenase to acetic acid. Acetic acid is basically concentrated vinegar and is easily digested by our body. People who suffer from Asian flush have an inactive second enzyme, aldehyde dehydrogenase, due to mutation in their genes, which is generally inherited from their ancestors. As a result, acetaldehyde starts accumulating in their bodies. Their body's immune system responds to this accumulation and their blood vessels dilate and histamine is released, which causes increased blood flow to the skin. This causes the skin to turn red. Other symptoms of Asian flush include red eyes, increased heartbeat, swelling of the cheeks, headache, and nausea. It is estimated that the genetic mutation that causes Asian flush first appeared 10,000 years ago in southern China. Over the centuries, as people migrated, the gene started to take hold in the Asian population, and it's now a common genetic mutation in Asia. There are many alcohols that can make the symptoms worse. For example, aged alcohols. These are usually stored in wooden barrels for many years and as a result, accumulate molecules called tannins that have been shown to cause a minor histamine reaction in some people. This can exaggerate symptoms in people with Asian glow who are already trying to deal with the histamine from aldehyde. Apart from headache and nausea, there are additional long-term risks associated with deficiency of aldehyde dehydrogenase enzyme. Acetaldehyde is a well-known carcinogen, and in 2009, a study showed a link between alcohol flushing and esophageal cancer. Therefore, for people with Asian flush, it's better to avoid overconsumption of alcohol. Asian flush has existed for centuries, but most of the people are unaware about this phenomena. So the next time when you're drinking out with your friend and his face turns red, you know the reason.